trying a new setup and also whispering instead of just talking to see if that works any better. Again, I just have snack things. We had dinner not too long ago, but it's more, I guess you can call them international snacks, but I've had plenty of things like this before. The first one is from Thailand, and it is, what's it called again? Flute wafers. They are strawberry flavored, and I tried some of these. As you can tell, the box is open, and they're kind of sour. That's what it looks like. And this second one is called Grape Dentelli. It's from Taiwan. My boyfriend picked it out, and he loves bananas. I haven't tried this one yet, but bananas aren't really my thing, so as well, and it looks like it has absolutely nothing in it. They're all rectangular things, and it says that there's white chocolate. Yeah, you could see directly through them. Like, okay, it says it has white chocolate in it. Let me see. Yeah, you could see it on the front there, but on the side too, it shows there's stuff in it. This is empty. Of my boyfriend's mom. suggestions on what you want to see, or even if you want to give tips on, hey, you should shoot your video in this location